My name is Brent Bunkley. I'm 43 years old. I've been the CEO of Bunkley Electric Company since 2014. I am a third generation family business owner. Our company was established in 1962 by my granddad. And so we've been around a while. We've done lots of big major projects and we have an excellent reputation.
My name is Marcus Rodriguez. I work for Bunkley Electric in Abilene, Texas. I've been with them about 16 and a half years now. On this project that we are at currently, we are working for a general contractor, Core Construction. It is on the ACU campus in Abilene. It's a four-story dormitories. So they got living quarters, community kitchens, and a few bathrooms. I like using BIM, and especially on this project, because it kind of helps coordinate. We know what's going where. We can kind of, I guess we can see the future being able to use this, use BIM on this project. Before using BIM, you know, I mean, we would have to wait till, you know, I mean, walls are laid out. We would have to understand and establish, you know, elevations between the different trades, whether it be mechanical, plumbing, steel. We would have to establish different elevations and try to stay in that elevation. And that way we kind of, it's kind of just coordinating in the field, hoping that you have the other guy from the trade here that you can talk with and go through all these little processes. BIM, a lot of the times, we may not talk to the other, you know, we may not talk to the other trade as much because we know where we're going beforehand. We can install before walls are put up or before ductwork is put up. A lot of that stuff we can get done beforehand.
Hi everyone, my name is Rodrigo. I'm business development with ENG. We're here at the Abilene Christian University, the residence hall number 2. We're working with Bunkley Electric since the beginning of this year on the electrical BIM modeling and coordination efforts. So we've developed a tool within Revit that can extract the coordinates from the model and can be used in 99% of all the RTS stations. It's going to bring all the accuracy of the deliverables to the job site.
Once we set up the top station and get our exact control points that are established by ENG, we can then pull up our print control points. We can then pull up our print and we can find exact points of our hangers, which are here, these hangers. We mark the points on the ground. Once we mark them on the ground, we shoot them up with a plumb bob laser, and then we can then set the anchors.
We really believe that robotic station technology, or RTS technology as we say it, brings a lot of tangible efficiencies to our clients' layout process. It streamlines the data we produce on the BIM model straight to the field.
We started using ENG because it was specified on a project we were doing. It was actually another version of this residence hall. And we fell in love with it after we used it the first time.
They respond quickly. They answer any questions, any kind of training, or anything that has to do with anything that you guys use or provide us with.
It improves our efficiency. It also improves our final product, which makes it easier to negotiate with owners and general contractors down the road when we can do, you know, put together a good, nice looking final product and do it efficiently and save a bunch of time. That definitely helps us be more competitive.